everybody asks me, what role does Hong Kong play now that there's the handover back to China? But in fact, many people want to invest into China. But how would you do so? Would you hold directly the vehicle in China? Well, a lot of our clients find it very useful to hold China's interests via a Hong Kong company, because in Hong Kong, the judiciary is independent. We make our own laws. We are autonomous as a special administrative region. The financial sector is sophisticated, and the company's law is very transparent. There is no withholding tax. Normal taxes are low, 16.5% for normal taxes and 15% for individual taxes. And as a result of which, a lot of clients find using Hong Kong or a Hong Kong company as a launch pad into investing into China as a very good and useful vehicle. And with the transparency of laws, they are very comfortable because we run the common law system, and it is what they know.